July 28th, the night of the big fight. And here we are at Yankee Stadium along with 25,000 excited fight fans. It's the big moment for Rocky Marciano and Harry Kid Mathews. The winner of this fight will meet heavyweight champion Joe Walcott in September. And plenty of money and prestige is riding on the line tonight. At the weigh-in earlier in the day, Marciano tipped the scales at 187.5, the heaviest he's ever been in the ring. Mathews was 179, just 4 pounds over the light heavyweight limit. Referee Ray Miller gives the boys their instructions, and the big fight will begin in just a moment. Round one, Rocky Marciano, sensational slugger from Brockton, Massachusetts, and Harry Kid Mathews, classy Seattle contender. 10 rounds here at Yankee Stadium, New York. Mathews in the dark trunks. Marciano's not the fancy boxer. He's a slugger, and he can hit with dynamite effect. Marciano's had 41 fights since entering the pro ranks in 1948. He's won them all, 36 by knockout. Kid Mathews has it over Marciano on experience. The kid's been in the fight game for 14 years. He's had 105 bouts, winning 96 and scoring 62 knockouts. He's a classy boxer and fine counterpuncher. But Marciano is the top heavy favorite tonight, 11-5. Mathews showing much more speed than Marciano in his first round. The end of round one. Round two. Marciano in the white trunks. Mathews' strategy is to box Marciano, keep him at a distance, and when Rocky comes in, hold him and tie him up. Thank you. Mathews is down. Two lightning fast left hooks. He's badly hurt. He can't make it. See Marciano's terrific punching power in slow motion in just a moment. Now let's take a closer look at the knockout and see the terrific power of Marciano's punching. Almost 2 minutes of the second round have gone, and Mathews is handling Marciano quite easily. Mathews is shifty and fast, and Marciano can't get to him for that one big punch. Marciano lunges with a left jab, then hooks, and hooks again, and Mathews is knocked to the canvas. He's badly hurt. His eyes are glassy. One careless moment. He dropped his right low. Marciano, quick as a flash, crashed through the opening. It's all over. Marciano helps Mathews to his feet. Rocky wants to be sure Mathews is all right. Yes, Mathews is okay. He's coming out of the fog now. Rocky Marciano, the winner by a clean knockout in 2 minutes, 4 seconds of the second round.